It's cold out here.
Yeah, it is really cold out here. Wish I brought my coat and gloves and hat.
Well, maybe you should have been proactive next time and remembered to bring out your coat.
Up here, why don't we get you guys a coat?
Here.
Whoa, it's a coat!
That's much better. Now I'm not cold anymore.
I'm hungry.
Me too.
Let's go to the store. Be back in 5 minutes.
I got peanut butter.
I got some milk.
I got a pumpkin.
Well, we can't make anything with these ingredients, guys.
We should have begun with the end in mind.
Should make a list.
Yeah, you're gonna get the bread. You got that. Mm-hmm. You're gonna get the lettuce.
Okay.
And I'm gonna get the turkey. We're gonna be back in 5 minutes.
Yeah, we have a sandwich because we began with the end in mind.
It's only like 6 questions.
But I want to go to the party.
Do your homework first.
No.
Got an A.
Oh, yay. Man, I got an F.
I got an A.
Well, you should
have
gone to the
party.
Yeah.
It's first, you would have gotten an A. But let's try and get it put first things first next time, okay?
Okay.
Why don't you guys think when women each play your song at different times?
That's a good idea.
Yeah.
I'll go first. Your turn.
I saw it first to understand. I listened to Zach and now I understand.
I killed my plant again.
Well, maybe we should find a schedule so you can water it more.
Really? You do that?
Yep.
How should it be?
It should be
like every other 2 weeks or 1 week?
Yeah, let's do that.
And I'm not digging this red.
3 months later, my plant is looking great. Good idea with the watering it every Friday.
It looks great.
I know. I'm gonna put it in my room.
I hope you take great feed of it.
Well, we work together and synergize. Good job.
You guys have been working this entire time. You guys should come outside and play with us.
Why?
Yeah. Because you guys should sharpen your saw. And it's not good if you work on things too long without playing outside.
Oh, okay, that makes
okay.
sense.
Oh, this is fun. We should have sharpened the saw.
Yeah.
I'm glad that we brought you guys outside.
Yeah, it's really fun.
Good.